3, 2, 1, charge!
Here we go, semifinal 2. In 1983, your Red Alliance machine, they're looking to score autonomously, and it goes too low. But they're going to take the... They're still going to take the early lead by 3 points. Red Alliance coming out a little bit on top, but with more than 2 minutes to play, it is anyone's game. 1425, error code 0, makes their way right back to the neutral zone. Red Robots dominating that center of play and frantically working around. Bare Metal wants to score, and they're having a hard time with it. Bare Metal trying to get into position. An upper goal needs to happen, but they opt for low for the extra security. Still over a minute and a half to play. Blue Alliance with a very slight lead, and 25-22 going to go low. The Royals put one away for two more as the tower begins to crumble, and the Lions try to defend against Bare Metal. Slipping around, the sneaky Bare Metal machine goes low again and takes down the tower. All while the Skunks do the same for Red. Blue Alliance Tower, only one shot remaining as the Royals can only defend so much against the onslaught of Red Alliance shooters. Still well over a minute remaining. Ladies and gentlemen, the Royals still holding off the Skunks, but only so well as the Skunks rev up and try to put one away. The Skunks taking their time and opting for the low goal, still dealing with the Royals as Bare Metal comes right back to the center stage where they cannot find a game piece. All the way back into the spying area they head. 2046 now looking and has possession. With over 30 seconds to go, the Blue Alliance needs to come back as Red has the nearly 10-point lead. With 30 seconds to go, Bare Metal trying to score. It goes low as the Skunks and their alliance partners, 1425, have been known to hang. The question is, will we see it today? Error code, the Skunks both going up. The Skunks are first to reach the top. And error code hot on their heels as the Red Alliance 2907 can't quite get to the batter. 3 seconds to go for the Lions. That was a nail biter, ladies and gentlemen. Hopefully our scores come out a little cleaner than semifinal match number one. We'll be back with those results in just a moment. Ladies and gentlemen, the score that you saw at the end of that match, one of those scores is the same as what will be announced here in our final score for this match. One of those scores changed. And when we finally tallied the totals and the scores are posted with 154, congratulations, round one to the Blue Alliance as they took down the Red Alliance by a small 10-point margin. We're gonna come back to semifinal one, match number two, in just a moment.